standing outside of 9073 North Tiger Eye Way. This is a 1,256 square foot home. It's got 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. And your nearest crossroads are going to be Hartman and Cortero. I'm gonna go ahead and just scan around the neighborhood for you before we head inside. Go ahead and head on inside. As we step up, you'll see that there's a really nice covered front porch area, entrance area here. You have entrance to your garage here. And then we'll go ahead and step inside. As we step in, you'll see the living area. Nice storage area here to your left. And this is a split bedroom floor plan. So before we head into the first bedroom, you'll just kind of take a look around the living area. And your dining area. And then the kitchen. One thing I've noticed is this house does have lots of windows throughout. There's lots of natural lighting in here. A nice sized pantry. And we'll kind of get a shot of the living area from this angle for you. We'll actually head into the first bedroom here right off of the living area. There's a view of the backyard. And then access to the hall bathroom. So this does kind of have its own little private bath. We'll head on out. As we head down the hall, you see there's a storage closet, and then the bathroom to the right. You can see the door from the other side that leads into that bedroom. And as we head down the hall, we'll head into the first bedroom here. I'm sorry, the second bedroom. As we head on out, you'll see there's a storage closet here as well. Some more closet space. And then as we head into the master, one thing I want to mention before we step into the master is what I really like about this is there is a dual fireplace. So you will see once we get wrapped around here, the fireplace, but it also has an opening into the bathroom as well, which is really cool. So we'll kind of wrap around here so you can kind of see the dual sinks, your shower, and then toilet area, and then you can kind of see the wrap around, kind of see the fireplace from this angle as well, which is really nice. We'll go ahead and head on out back. And as we step out, you see we've got a mature tree here. Some bushes along the back and a nice storage area. One thing I did notice while I was out here is that there's no neighbors directly behind you. It backs up to some desert area. And that was our tour. We hope you enjoyed it. If you have any additional questions or would like to apply for the home, you can visit us at bluefoxproperties.com, or you could give our office a call at 520-780-7888. Thank you for your time, and we hope to speak to you soon.